YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Sama here, and excuse me, welcome back to some more Assassin's Creed 3. So let's continue where we last left off.
Any news?
Each night it's the same. I scout one area, and they drop the painted barrels from another. I'm going to need to recruit an extra pair of eyes. Maybe James or Mills.
Why are they doing this?
Near as I can tell, the barrels serve as markers. They're leaving a trail. My fear is it's only a matter of time before whoever's following it.
Ship sighted aft! She's making ready to fire!
Uh-oh.
Beat to quarters, men! Ready the... Brace! Everybody down!
Oh, they missed.
A warning shot! Seems they don't mean to sink us, but board us instead! Man the cannons! Make ready to fight! I want you below decks.
Why? Let me help you secure the ship.
Do you know how to rig a sail, to load a cannon, to wage war at sea? I didn't think so. Now return to your cabin, or do I need to have you escorted?
No, I can go myself.
Secure the hatch!
Haytham.
Have you been topside? A ship's appeared and means to board us.
It's strange. There's no sign of mutiny aboard.
It doesn't make sense.
Ah, but it does.
What do you mean?
Did you think you could escape from London so easily after what you did at the opera? That we wouldn't notice? That we wouldn't follow?
Ah. So that's what this is about.
Surrender, and I will see that you are treated with honor.
If you I'm not going to surrender. Honor,
give me a sword.
Are you sure this is how you want to play it?
And this is going to be fun, because you will definitely lose. Come on. Ooh, ouch. Oh, dang. That was very easy.
I told you to stay below decks.
I did as you asked. Only Mills was there waiting for me. He's the one that drew that ship here. There was no mutiny. Only him.
What do they want?
Me.
Then they can have you.
Is that so?
They'll catch us anyway. There's nothing to be done.
I can think of something.
Oh no, he's not thinking what
you
I think he's thinking.
To sail into the storm.
It's our only chance.
I won't do it.
Then I will.
All right.
And here we go into the storm. Oh, man. I'm surprised the other ship followed us.
I told you this was madness.
Arm yourself. I'll fix your sail for you.
Okay, time to tie down all the rope. Oh man, that is one big wave. I say is, if you don't get seasick, I guess say is rough seas will probably make you seasick. Oh man. I would probably get sick. I heard someone whistling in the background of the game. Oh, one's coming loose, oh crap.
Tighten the binding!
Come on, make it. Yeah, made it.
Behind them! You take the foremast! James, to the mainmast with you!
Okay. Here we go up. Figure out. Let's see. Looks like we have to loose the sail. No. Back down. Okay. There we go. And the sail is loose. Uh-oh. That's not good. Lightning hit the main mast. No, James! I thought if you lose the main sail, you're screwed. Isn't that usually how it is?
I can't hold on much longer.
I'm coming, James. Oh yeah, got him.
Oh, thank you.
And there goes the other ship, I think. Yep, and it just sunk. Man, that sucks. Let's see, how many days are we at now? Oh man, 72 days. A month and a half. About, wow. No, 2.5 months. There we go. 2.5 months. Wow. Must be getting to him for being on the sea. Seagulls, that must mean we're getting close to land. Must be. Anyone to talk to, I wonder? Nope, doesn't look like anyone to talk to. Darn. Okay. Let's talk to the captain.
Make ready for our arrival, men!
Arrival? I see no land, only this interminable fog.
The gulls tell us all we need to know. Climb into the crow's nest and you'll see.
Climb into the top, I see. Sweet. At least he got to James in time. Okay, wonder if we'll see the land. Come on, Haytham, climb faster. You slowpoke. Okay. Well, that must be Boston, probably. And what an awesome intro for the movie. Wow. Just wow. Really awesome. Oh, I can play the mission. Yay me! Full synchronization. Okay, here we are at port. I believe we're in Boston. I think that's right. It's either Boston. In 20 years, excuse me, 20 years before the Declaration of Independence. There we go.
Master Kenway.
Yes, may I help you?
Charles Lee, sir. A pleasure to make your acquaintance. I've been asked to introduce you to the city, help you settle in. Oh, no need, sir. I've arranged for your bags to be delivered to the inn.
Are you by any chance John and Isabella's son?
One and the same.
Your commission is with Edward Braddock, is it not?
Aye.
I see some red coats.
He's yet to reach America, and I figured I might... Well, at least until he arrives.
Ah, yeah.
I thought...
Hidden Blade's got two of them, huh? Guess they
forgive
took over
me, sir.
Ezio.
I had... I had hoped that I might study under you. If I am to serve
Doggy. Oh, I can't pet it right now. Yourself. Darn it.
Kind of you to say, but I think you overestimate me.
Impossible, sir. Hell. This way.
Oh, that guy stole.
Thief! Someone stop him!
Dang. I'd love to kill those two, but I do not want to cause trouble right now.
Boston's quite a lively city.
There's all manner of things to see and do. Once you've settled in, I suggest you take some time.
Oh, there's a guy that stole.
Who knows what opportunities you might discover.
Hold a moment. I need to fetch a few things before we get to work.
I'll arrange for horses while you do that.
Okay, see you at the place. Running, running, running.
Get back here with that, you rogue!
Oh, what happened? And who's this?
Spriggs, this accursed city will be the death of me.
You seem troubled, friend.
That's because I am. Greatly so, in fact.
What's happened?
I was robbed. The old Balkan file. Though I've managed to restore what's mine, I fear it's ruined.
You mean the book?
This is no ordinary book. It's an almanac. The first I ever wrote. Benjamin Franklin. Pleased to meet you.
Haytham Kenway.
You must be new to Boston.
Why do you say that?
You're still possessed of virtue. To stop and help an old lout like myself. I don't mean to impose, but you seem a spry fellow. Should you happen to find my missing pages, I'll reward you.
Oh, look, that sounds like fun.
It's all right, if you have the time, hurrah. If not, no harm done. The thing is useless in its current state anyway. But should you somehow manage to restore it, you'll find me inside that general store over there.
I'll try to get the pages. Try to.
Well, that was interesting.
Yes, it was interesting. I'll try to find the pages when I come across them. I'll try to get them when I can. But I'm not too sure. So yeah, we're in Boston now, in America. So yay for us. So it's buy a sword. Man, that's one expensive sword. Let's see. Oh man, this one expensive flintlock pistol. Dang. I only have 150 euros left. If it's based on euros, I believe it is.
And Indian allies attack French forces. French commander de Dumonville is killed in the raid.
Let's get on.
We ride for the Green Dragon Tavern. The proprietors are eccentric, but the rooms are spacious and they do not pry.
Have you been told why it is I've come to Boston?
No. Master Birch said I should know only as much as you saw fit to share. He sent me a list of names and bade me ensure you could find them.
And have you had any luck with that?
Aye. William Johnson waits for us at the Green Dragon.
The Green Dragon. Oh, where are you going,
he
horse?
He saw the orders, Mark, and did not hesitate to come.
Prove yourself loyal to our cause.
Help!
And you may yet know our plans as well.
I should like nothing more, sir.
Yeah, so, Green Dragon, that makes me think of Lord of the Rings. Oh, I find that funny. Move it, people. I wonder if I can... Oh, hey, look, doggy. Oh, we're here. Can I pet him? Come on, come on, let me... Aw. Now I'm sad. Oh, there we go. Yay! I'm happy. I was able to pet him. I love dogs. Very much.
A lying, cheating, no good son of a bitch.
Perhaps we've come at a bad time.
Oh, don't be foolish, dearies. Please, sit. If fancy something to eat? A drink, perhaps? Or is it a bed you require?
We've already let rooms here.
Oh, yes. Of course. Masters Lee and Kenway, was it? I'll have your bags brought up.
Are you serious, having her pick up the stuff? Wow, that guy is mean.
Do you require anything further?
Only privacy.
Man, having your wife move the bags? You're a jerk. If she is his wife. The innkeeper. Ooh, new weapon available in shops. Huh. Interesting. This must be William Johnson.
Sir, William Johnson.
A pleasure. A good lad, if a bit earnest. I'm told you're putting together an expedition.
We believe there's a precursor site in the region. I require your knowledge of the land and its people to find it.
Sadly, my research has been stolen. Without it, I'm of no use to you.
Then we'll find it. Do you have any leads?
My associate, Thomas Hickey, has been making the rounds. He's quite good at loosening tongues.
Well, tell me where I can find him. I'll see if I can't speed things up.
We've heard rumors of bandits operating from a compound southwest of here. You'll likely find him there.
Oh, really? That's awesome.
Charles?
Sir.
We'd best be off.
Of course.
Okay, so let's do this. I don't know why I have my sword set up. I'd rather have my hidden blades. I'm not going to go back up to talk to him. He just tells about his life and all that. He's Irish, I believe that's right. Or Scottish, whichever one it was. I forget. There he is. Where's William Johnson? I mean, not William Johnson. Charles Lee at? I wonder. And if you hear barking in the background, sorry, that's the dog.
Thomas Hickey?
Who's asking?
Haytham Kenway.
Is that supposed to mean something?
Show some respect, boy.
Peace, Charles. William Johnson sent us in the hopes we might expedite your search.
We don't need no expediting. Don't need none of your fancy London speak, neither. I found the men that done the theft.
Then why are you just lazing around?
Figuring out how to deal with those varlets.
Yeah, that's true.
I have an idea.
Well, let's hear it.
I'll kill the lookout. Take up a position behind the guards. You two approach from the front. When I open fire on the group, you charge in. We have the element of surprise on our side. Half will fall before they've even realized what's happened.
Yeah, that's true. Reload.
Get into position. But wait for me to take the first shot.
Come on, let me reload. Thank you. Gotta get my gun all set up. Okay. Come on. What the? Why didn't I go up? There we go. Let's loot him real quick. Oh, nope. Did not want to pick him up. Pick up weapon.
You two, clear.
Okay, let's see. What's the objective? Let's see, kill 10 using firearms. Okay, I can do that. Oh, crap. Oh, you dead. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I'm awesome. Ah, yeah. Let's reload my pistol. Ah, dang it, you guys.
Fall back! Fall back! We'll be safe inside! Huh.
You think you'll be safe?
What now? We can blow the door with those. Go on, shoot them.
Okay. Well, I'll do that on the next video. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe on YouTube. We'll talk to you guys in the next video.